16, a marriage proposal caught live on camera right here at the station, and the groom came dressed like a gorilla.
What made you pick the suit, the gorilla outfit?
I was just kidding with my stepmom, and she said, y'all were wanting me to do something else, and I didn't want to do it. And I said, I might as well dress up in a gorilla outfit. And she said, that would be funny with Halloween coming up. And I just, something random.
You just cue me, I'm a cute.
In the dark. And speaking of costumes, we have a special guest showing off a crazy costume this morning. We don't know who this is.
Where are they coming from?
Come on over.
We hear doors opening.
I don't know.
There we go. Doors. It's a gorilla.
So there's a gorilla in the studio.
We have a special guest here showing off. Hey. What do y'all think? This is a pretty great costume, don't y'all think? Where am I going with this gorilla?
I think you should follow that gorilla.
Hey, gorilla. Is that... What? Another gorilla. Oh, my God. What are you doing?
You're everything I've ever described to my mom that I've ever wanted. There's nothing I want in my life but me.
Oh.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
Sorry, Men of Jackson Alleywear is officially off the market.
Where'd you get this gorilla? That's awesome. Oh my goodness.
Okay, first of all, show us the ring.
Okay. Wow,
so
I have it. Whoa.
Now introduce us to your new fiance. We need names. We need him. Who is he?
Yeah, introduce it. Come here, fiance.
Ryan Jasper.
In a gorilla suit. So what did you think when you first saw him coming out, or a gorilla coming out?
Well, no, I was just reading over the scripts with them, and I said, wait, what's the special guest? And Aaron goes, oh, that's probably something that they did, you know, yesterday and maybe left it in the script or something.
Allie Ware just got engaged on live TV, and her, I guess, now fiancé came out in a gorilla outfit, of all things, to propose to her live on air. Thankfully, she said yes.
Yes.
Congrats, Allie, from everyone here at 16 WAPT.